Hello and welcome. In this video, I want to demonstrate how to use an important trigonometric identity to help us solve the integral of the function sine squared of 3x with respect to x. Now, first of all, if I was to rewrite this equation, this integral as the integral of sine 3x multiplied by sine 3x, dx, so separating out the square and into its component multiplication, I can try and apply the method of integration by parts, but what I'll find is I'll go around in circles and end up with the integral of sine squared 3x with respect to x is equal to the integral of sine squared 3x dx. Well, while this result is true, it is a trivial solution and it's not very useful at all. So we're going to have to try a different method. And the trick lies in realizing that sine squared theta is equal to 1 minus cos of 2 theta divided by 2. This is what's called a power reducing or a half angle formula, and this is the one for sine squared theta, and there is one each for cos squared theta and tan squared theta as well. So now our integral can be rewritten as the integral of sine squared 3x with respect to x is equal to the integral of 1 minus cos 2 times 3x all over 2 dx. And if I take the half out the front, I can rewrite it as a half outside of the integral of 1 minus cos of 6x dx. And now it's quite a straightforward integral. So the half remains out the front. The integral of 1 integrates to x. The integral of cos is sine. But I also have to apply the opposite of the chain rule and divide by the differentiation of what's inside the brackets here. So that will come out to be divided by 6. And finishing off with a square bracket. And then plus a constant of integration C. And that's it. That's using the power of trig identities to make light work of what could have been a difficult and perhaps tedious operation. So if you have found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up. If you are a math student, please feel free to subscribe for future videos that may help you on assignments or exams. If you have any question that you would like me to do a video on, please feel free to comment on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something.